And this for all those cats that I was ballin' with, saying rap ain't finna get my ass a scholarship. And how come every teacher's motto is, music ain't gon' do for you what college did for me? That's the problem, Nessie, baby, I ain't you on me. Tonight I'm gonna party with the people that believe.
Fired up for this, right?
I gotta get you out to dinner on this.
Here we go. Here's
bro.
Fumbled.
Got it, baby.
Wow. Here you go. Forced turnover. Derek Barnett. We talked about the matchup and why they had to get off the line. And what does he do?
Eason from the end zone. Got him. Ball is loose. Touchdown recovered by Corey Vereen. About that.
He's going to come off of this side, push into the backfield, and then Barnett beams inside. They tried to chip him outside, but Barnett comes in and gets the sack. Uh-oh, oh, stumbled.
Yes, he did. And that was grounded in the air. Intercepted. Derek Barnett again. Shy Tuttle tipped it. How significant is that?
It's huge.
Graduated a year early from high school. He got taken to school on that pressure and that blitz. Barnett making an impact finally. Justin Martin also in on the stop.
Well, if there's anyone who can impact a game and change its direction, it's that man right there. And
four touchdowns.
Here comes Derek Barnett on the edge. He gets to Steven Johnson. Who didn't see that one coming? Loss of seven.
He had to tie his buddy. On the other side, Corey Vereen has two sacks to his credit. Barnett had one. Just rounded the corner to get his second of the ball game.
He's closing in on the minister of defense, Reggie White, the great Tennessee product.
First down and 10. Blitz coming.
No penetration.
Zip ball behind him, the big back from Nebraska. And he fires it to Carter. He was brought down immediately by Derek Barnett. No gain.
Right. Boom. Derek Barnett again.
That was a poor snap that time, and that threw off the play. But if you give Derek Barnett a half a second too much, he's going to make the play.
Three-man rush from the backside. Appleby tripped and taken down. Derek Barnett, number nine.
He's got four DBs inside the 15. Three-man rush. Barnett gets to him. And there is a tie of the Tennessee record with the Minister of Defense, Reggie White. It was almost too easy for Derek Barnett.
Yeah. Beat the right tackle. And you see the teammates. They know exactly what that means.
Third and six. Derek Barnett. Quick flip, tipped, incomplete. Derek Barnett, who's had a very, very good game.
Blitz, and they get to Bentley, sacking him back at the 35. Derek Barnett, who else?
Well, they beat Mason Zandi, too.
Barnett has switched the other side. He gets it! Derek Barnett has set a Tennessee career record for sacks. Back-to-back sacks for the Vols.
What a player.